So I first heard about the PC scholarship through my school. We have this like online website with like all of the scholarships that we could sign up for, and my counselor, I went up to her and I was like, hey, what's the best one? And she said the PC scholarships are really great people and you should totally go for it.
So I learned about the PEC scholarship through the Texas Co-op Power magazine. My dad like was just like flipping through it, saw the scholarship, handed it to me. I was like, okay, I'll do it.
I learned about the PEC scholarship from my mom, who is a PEC member, and she saw it on the website one day when she went to pay her bill and encouraged me to take a swing at it.
I applied because it was a local scholarship and I thought I had a better chance of actually getting it.
So I applied for it because my mom has 5 kids, and sending us off to college is a little bit expensive.
My family encouraged me to just try it out and give people a chance to say yes to me instead of looking for no's everywhere, so I thought I would try.
So I am currently studying engineering at Texas A&M, and I'm doing an dual enrollment with their Blinn Academy.
I am studying electrical and computer engineering at the University of Texas at Austin.
I am an international studies major with a focus on Latin American politics.
Because of this scholarship, I am super excited to continue my engineering degree at A&M, and with that, it allows me honestly to continue like my aspirations of being an Air Force pilot. And if I didn't have all those textbooks paid for, if I didn't have those classes, extra ones that I need for my degree, then I wouldn't really be able to grow. So PEC scholarship has allowed me to grow, and then this has encouraged me to help others one day when they're in the position that I am in.
The PEC scholarship has helped me really focus on my studies. I don't have to spend as much time with a part-time job and paying for college. And I've been able to really be a part of student life.
I know there's a lot of people who are less fortunate than me, not as lucky or privileged to get scholarships and help from their community, and so I want to remember that I'm a citizen of a larger world, just like outside of my school, outside of Texas, and so I want to help other people and let them know they're not alone and that I can have their back.